Jesus Christ.
Doug, I swear to God, if you hit me, I'm gonna fucking punt you.
Just
man, look at Kenny, he's getting into it.
Just fucking Randy Orton running punt him in the head.
I'm just gonna RKO fucking duck off the swing.
Hey, Clint,
out of nowhere.
Like yeah, it's fun. Thanks for fixing it.
You're welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Sure.
Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
Fuck you, Duck. The fuck off there. You're lucky you're alive, you little shit. Me and Clementine are gonna have some friend and little one moments.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before. Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Not sure, Clem. I hope so.
I hope so, too.
How are you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
I know, I never found her hat!
I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark
hey, don't worry, the episode's not over.
I'm kind of lucky out there. It would have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Well, we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. All right, Clint. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course.
Like, without really spoiling anything, you will have at least one more opportunity to go back and take a look at Clem's hat.
Okay. It's fine. I just want to make sure I can get Clementine's hat. If I don't, I would feel really shitty. I'd be like, oh my god, I'm so sorry, Clementine. I fucked up. I fucked up super hard. Oh, wait, can I go check out the barn yet or no?
I don't know. Try it. See if you can. Oh, hey.
Yeah. Let's hope there's no, like, dead bodies and shit in the barn. And they're like, oh yeah, by the way, we're cannibals and shit.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
What's over there? No, it's a cornfield.
Hey.
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
A nice little patio.
And these people must have a lot of food. This is a great place to be during the zombie apocalypse.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts. If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few
can't
of
go
us
in the barn.
Camp out here in shifts.
Where the cows are.
Yeah, cows. There's totally dead bodies or something. I'm terrified. I like
lots
this place. I don't want bad shit to be there.
Enough of these might work as adequate cover from arrows. If that
well, I mean, there are cows in there. They did talk about the sick cow and all.
True. You never know.
Yeah.
You always have to be concerned for twists and bullshit.
Go all the way to the right over there.
Oh,
and
hey.
Talk to asshole and asshole there.
Well, asshole and just upset person. Because Lily's fine, but she just gets really upset at shit.
Wait. Doesn't offer much in the way of protection, though.
What's up with you, asshole Brown? Oh, I can't talk to you? Fucking good.
Lily, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Yeah, she's worried about us, unlike asshole father there.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
They'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
Well, that's definitely true.
If we just
this
stayed where we were, then Mark would have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Like, boarded up motor in.
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
Yeah.
You're a good leader, Lily. Kenny's too emotional, but his intentions are in the right place. Still, it'd be best for all of us if you two could try to work together once in a while.
Yeah, Matt's saying, hey, about your dad, as he's fucking an inch away. He's gonna sit up and be like, oh, what was that, murderer?
I'll be like, yeah, what was that, you convicted murderer? Did you know you're a convicted murderer? I bet everybody else doesn't.
I'd be like, Carly does, you son of a bitch, so fuck off. Alright, well, I guess I'll go. What the fuck was. Whoa, okay.
Zane's getting all twisty crazy.
Fellas, how you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe.
Yeah, we're real sorry you almost got killed out there. That's why we turned on the fence while you were still inspecting it.
Law mount up for some revenge.
Fucking dummy.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah.
Save
anyway,
lots.
They're nutty as all hell and get
mad
when they're
hungry.
That's
a great fake name for a store.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah. It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
Can you also
I'll
make
stay
sure
here
the gates close?
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
What?
That gate that we didn't close, can we close the fucking gate?
No, that'll sort itself out, I guess.
I'll be back
They
soon.
Never refer to it again in this episode.
I will.
I'll try.
Oh, Clementine, you're such an adorable little girl. Don't worry, Clem, it'll be okay.
Having a daughter wasn't complete shit because of how fucking hard it is. I would totally want Clementine as my daughter. Except daughters are fucking hard to have.
It's gotta be close.
I would say daughters are worse than sons just because of... I don't know. This is coming from a guy, so I don't know. It could be just dead wrong and they're fine.
Hey, man, I'll believe it.
Yeah.
I'll totally believe daughters are a lot harder than sons. Especially in the post-apocalypse where Lee has to take care of Clementine.
Oh shit.
Hey.
You found it?
Time to sneaky sneak.
Time to get in a fucking cardboard box. I'll never expect it. Get in the save lots
boxes. Yeah, save lots boxes. They'll never know. I'll be like, oh, what was that noise? Just a box. Sneak up on the camp. Move very slowly. Very sneaky like.
You see anybody?
Can't tell.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
All right, who's in the tent? You're gonna get shot. Well, it's nobody.
Fucking the Clementine, like, duh. That came like 5 seconds after, so like he opened the tent. It was like, duh.
That's what I was thinking.
It's like, what the fuck?
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole.
Oh boy, let's take a look. Take a look, see. Oh boy, what's cooking? Oh, just water. Okay.
Are they making some tea?
Empty
bottles,
but it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently.
Hey, gas.
Nothing.
Hey.
Oh.
Shit.
Well, so much for that. Save a lots box.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save Lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the Save Lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
This is too much stuff for just one person.
Trust me, these selfish bastards don't stop taking. Probably just to remind us that it's theirs.
Well now.
boxes from the dairy here.
Uh-oh.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Yeah, they did have that whole deal with, like, food in exchange for protection.
Chew around, like, his face.
Shopping cart.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I mean, they do only have, like, two boxes, so... I don't know.
Nothing.
This place seems kind of empty.
Empty?
What's this?
Hey, it's like a little thingamajig.
Camera.
Ooh.
What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good.
Wait, why would that be good?
Here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move.
I don't understand. Are you, like, scared of electronics or something?
No, it's totally...
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Hey, calm down, pal.
I didn't like this guy. I like Andy more.
Yeah, this guy's kind of weird. Andy looks more put together.
Yeah.
Check the tent.
I did check the tent.
Check it harder. Get in there.
Oh, okay.
So what we got in here?
Oh, this little girl was here. Yeah, I'm gonna check this out. I'm gonna go left to right.
Jesus. Is a kid mixed up in this?
Oof.
Was more like.
Oh man.
Aww.
So sad. She got the sleeping bag.
What?
Don't fucking move.
Shit!
Oh
shit. Your
gun's
down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Are you
steal
fucking
my shit.
Crazy, lady?
Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look,
okay.
It's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down!
You
think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this
crossbow. Yeah, I don't think you are in a position to make
orders,
right, lady.
Put a nice shot arrow through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take
Where'd
a can of beans. Take a little girl.
Yeah, where the
Something
fuck did you get
her
hat?
Here.
Where did you get this hat?
The little
she
girl.
Lost the thing a few days ago.
Stole
yeah, the little
her.
Girl.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
Wait, what?
What?
That doesn't make
what
any
the hell
sense.
Are you talking about?
No, it doesn't.
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh my God.
Right through. String them up on that tree.
This doesn't make any
then
sense.
Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers.
I don't get
no,
it.
No, tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind. For.
Oh. Okay.
God
like...
damn it.
Well, thanks. I guess.
Well, you're welcome, I guess.
Danny, there was, like... We could totally have taken her on. There was no reason for you to just shoot her like that.
It's a clean shot, though.
Could have gotten
Not
some more out of her,
it.
Or whatever.
That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it.
Yeah,
going back?
What a fucking waste.
Here,
you didn't have to waste that
are.
Bullet on her.
And
we could have just, like,
told
her to get lost. It was 2-1.
So, yeah, we head back. Once they see this.
Well, I guess she was kind of crazy
okay.
after all, I guess.
So there's a few things. One, I took a Clementine from her? That doesn't make any sense. I don't get it.
I'm pretty sure this girl is just kind of crazy.
I think. I mean, Christ, I like...
I mean, there was, like, a picture in there with, like, I think her and another little girl, so...
Yeah, that wasn't Clementine. That was, like... Like, that was, like, it was, like, a little blonde girl.
I don't know, maybe she lost her, like, actual daughter, and she kind of snapped from it.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny?
What? You ain't getting soft on Maria. Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back! What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
Listen here, Danny. You're gonna need to calm yourself if we're gonna stay here.
This isn't
what
Terry
would want. I don't like the way you're acting.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Aww. Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, Jesus.
Calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
Do you two ever stop? I mean, come on.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
They have different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir-crazy when their tummy's empty.
Yeah, people get some kind of
and
fucking
Lee,
crazy in these times.
Don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Will do.
Clementine.
Oh, Clementine. I'm gonna make Clementine's fucking day.
Yeah. You found her hat.
Or at least something that looks like a hat. Talk to Danny.
Hello.
Glad I got to use her today. My girl here.
Danny, are you crazy?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
I'm really concerned. Danny is not helping shit.
So yeah,
maybe Danny's just crazy. What?
Thing about Clementine's hat is that you were gonna like event you're gonna find it one way or another because the episode kind of that's one of the like things about this episode that happens mandatory due to the story. They're in a barn with a cow.
Aww.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
Yay, pet the cow.
It's okay, go ahead.
Whoa.
Oh!
Mabel could have her baby tonight.
Oh.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's that?
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Oh.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
She's adorable.
Clementine, you're such a silly. Just take your hat back already.
How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
She's a pretty cow.
Here, Clementine.
It's your hat.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Maybe okay, blew in the wind and
hey,
she
Lee,
found it.
Do you think you'll ever have kids?
Oh.
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy.
Whoa!
Thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Telltale's real good with the Clementine here. They make her pull on everybody's heartstrings.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like shit, right, Lee?
Wow.
Hey, don't use swear words, okay?
Okay.
God damn.
Hey there, Ed.
That's a unique little interaction there, because I didn't have that happen to me while I was playing.
Well, I said it smells like shit, and she's like, that's a swear.
How's
Yo, Andy.
Well, better now
How's
we got
things
Doc on
going
the
around
case?
The barn.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he ought to.
Okay.
Thanks. Yep.
Okay.
It's actually a really good thing that you're, like, kind of wary about initiating all the dialogue lines with characters. Because eventually some characters do start kind of getting irritated about you, like, pressing into their business too much.
Yeah, I kind of like that. Oh, there's the boxes.
Empty.
Empty. Just regular, standard St. John Derrick boxes.
No use in going out that door. That'd just be a waste. Oh, that's odd.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
I don't know, maybe they pillaged some clothes off of walkers out there.
Yeah, probably something like that. Alright, yep, that was fun. Nope, I'm gonna go out, see what's up with Kenny and them. There we go, no sound effects.
Yeah, just...
You've gotta be fucking kidding me.
Like yourself,
just check out Larry sexing it up there.
Just fine. Plus I have
putting
my
the words on that lady.
I couldn't do it.
Look at Lee's like, you've gotta be fucking kidding me. Man, the storms are coming.
Oh, hey, there's a toolbox there. It wasn't there before. It's full of tools and whatever that thing is, I guess.
Just gonna borrow this for a second.
You're just gonna steal their tools?
I ain't gonna miss them.
I guess.
So where's that gonna happen?
I mean, if they, like, catch you with the tool, you can be like, hey, I just, like, spot I'd try to make a repair somewhere, I don't know.
Where's Lily and Kenny? I almost don't want to go up there, but, like, I guess I have to. Oh, wait. Someone's over there.
Hey, Lily, I see your dad putting the moves on that lady up there.
What's your thoughts on that? I think your dad's a bastard.
Hey, so what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
We found a tent and some boxes. Nothing really useful.
Seriously? No food?
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something. The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change.
That's
weird.
Just
how he is.
True.
How do you put up with him?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain.
Oh,
he's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. And don't judge me for sticking by him.
No, oh, yeah,
he's
I
my
got
dad. And I love him.
I understand that.
Yeah, he's a big asshole, but he's
Did
not
you get
a bad
the feeling
guy.
Something going on here?
I guess.
What makes you say that? What exactly happened at the camp?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Paranoia just getting to me a little bit.
I know what you mean. These backwoods people always give me the creeps. If you ask me, we should just get our dinner and leave.
Okay.
Wow, you're being
check things out.
Kind
just
of
don't get too nosy.
To
These kinds of people
are
usually pretty
food,
protective
here.
Of their privacy.
Hey, Boat Boy Kenny, where are you?
Where's Mark for that matter?
Well, I mean, the lady that Larry's talking to brought him inside to fix him up, so he's inside resting.
Hold on a second.
It's a mailbox.
No mail coming in or out these days.
Yeah, no. The mail's kind of that mailbox is kind of worthless now.
True.
Oh man, that sky is getting dark. Hello, Larry.
We'll,
how's it going?
We'll finish talking later.
You didn't have to leave,
but
you been getting along
He just
with
can't
Larry.
Stand the sight of you.
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Totally.
Don't know if I would have used
the
those
biggest fucking teddy
yeah.
bear there ever
don't
existed.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
All right. I'm not
well,
gonna
if
ask.
You say so.
I'm gonna leave.
I'll go have a look around.
Kind of peaceful out here, ain't it?
Yeah,
enjoy
I guess
while
he
you
just
can.
Needs his rest.
You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
I'm really starting to get fucking suspicious now.